Wes Craven, you always think of him as the king of horror. He is an incredible director, but he's also an incredible human.
I might start crying when we start talking about Wes.
He was like a father in a lot of ways to all of us.
Wes Craven called me to his house. That was our first meeting. He was going to give me notes on the script. And they were all typos. That was the beauty of Wes Craven. He was such a kind soul.
We are fans on a level that is hard to express. He made horror cool.
Scary movies somehow take you on a roller coaster ride.
Ready, and action!
So when I got the script for the new Scream, I was really impressed by Matt and Tyler with how much Wes had had an impression on them.
Anything we got right in this movie is because of Wes Craven.
Hello?
Would you like to play a game, Tara?
Sid, it's happening again.
I had been apprehensive about doing another one without Wes, but Matt and Tyler really wanted to honor him. It's fun to get into it again.
I've done 4 screams with Wes Craven. I was like, oh wow, what a perfect way to reinvent this movie.
They love the original. They want to honor Wes, and it's so scary.
How this new cast connects to the legacy cast, that's what's going to make this movie super special. And I was hoping that they were going to dedicate the film to Wes. And they did.